What it up, y'all? This is Denzel V. Ren signing on with you guys and girls. So today, I will be doing another video reaction towards Marvel Studios' What If official trailer for on Disney Plus, which will be available. And let's see what they got. So let's talk into more reactions. Y'all ready? Good. Action!
Yeah, peace. I love peace. I'd be out of a job with peace.
Oh shoot.
Do
Killmonger.
We know each other?
He would be teaming up with Mr. Stark?
Reality. It's changeable.
I'm loving the animation.
Where you wanna be? That's the question, isn't it?
Black Panther would take Star-Lord's place. A brother in space.
Each one unique.
Slow down a little bit. There's a few people in the room that don't understand. Not me. I get it.
Are you?
The name's Captain Carter.
Yeah, and we are in the multiverse time now, phase 4.
I observe all that transpires here, but I do not, cannot, will not interfere. I guess I have to freestyle then.
We have you outnumbered.
A Ravager never flies solo. I said, never flies solo.
Is that some kind of catchphrase?
You had me worried for a second.
Journey to face the unknown and ponder the question. What if?
Interesting. Very, very, very interesting. To see which particular characters in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, if their destinies were altered, Black Panther taking Star-Lord's position. We see like Doctor Strange's purpose is also, he's supposed to be a Sorcerer Supreme at some point, and Agent Carter is taking Captain America's place, yada yada. I'm interested to see the possibilities of what these characters could have, would have, and should have been, since we're in the phase 4 of the multiverse, and the animation looks great. I believe some of the voice actors are the same actors from the MCU flicks and stuff like that. Yeah, but I can't wait to watch it on Disney Plus. I will be watching it, and Mission, I'll be giving you all my thoughts about it. Oh, and also in addition, if y'all were looking for more of my Loki theories about the new rock stars, I will wait to the final episode and stuff like that. And it's very good and interesting so far. So until the last episode of episode 6 Loki, then I will give out my review of what I feel about the show and yada yada. So that was my reactions to Marvel Studios What If. What did you guys and girls thoughts about this show? Comment below and please let a brother know. Also, if you enjoyed my reactions, click like, subscribe, and share. More videos will be posted each and every other week. So with that being said, this is Denzel B. Ren signing out. With a bang. Woo!